A good way to have lighting in your shelter in the beginning is to throw down torches. You have to hold the torch and right click and it will lie on the ground for around 15 minutes, which should be enough to last most of the night. So if you want to have some sort of light in your camp while in the night and don't want to use many resources, just make a few torches and throw them around and in 15 minutes they will disappear and you don't have to have a litter all over your town. Just throw torches and it'll be very shiny, that shiny, yay.